attacking that dude there. Okay. What I wanted to do was work on the Arty Diary. And I gotta do Biohazard to finish this off. Rusty Sword. I do have one of those. Probably do is make lives a little bit easier on ourselves here. Okay, we're gonna store our gear and get our graceful outfit. With zooming around here. Okay. A little bit of a track here, but that's okay. Ooh. I did not know there was planks down here. Learn something new every day. Oh, we're down by the fishing park. Okay. Ooh, scheisse. I forgot about the coinage. Bank chest, bank chest. Nice, okay. Oh, this place right next to bank chest. Interesting. Alright, there's a small chance this might fail. There's a... but we shall see. Okay, it worked well. Nice. There's a mine right next to a bank chest. Ooh, I might have to, come back this way. Alright, we're trekking back, and we're trekking back. Kind of takes a little bit to get around, but yeah, we'll eventually get there. It's all good. It's all good, as I say. All right, this should be a fairly easy one. What pets do I have insured? Holy crap. Definitely not worth that. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get out of my gear, because we've got to hop to and back from the wilderness using the lever, and I'm not willing to risk pretty much anything for something like that. So we got a bank here, we're just going to bank here, and then drop our shit. Then we're going to see about go pressing a lever. Here we go. Press the lever. I should say pull it. Of course I'm brave. I die. Nice, nice, nice. We should be back. Alright. Now, we have to go finish essentially two quests so we can finish this diary, and one of that would be Plague City, and then followed by Biohazard. Well, that's always fun. we need to keep on going this way. There's some willows up here. Oaks. Nice. I did not realize that. Is there a bank nearby? That's a real question. Oh, 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 oh. That will help with some, what do you call those? Can't think of it. Crafting. My god. This is where we need to get to. Let's see if we can open the gate. Probably not. We're going to walk around and see if there is another entrance. I don't know if there is, if we can use it now. But, we shall see if there's some entrance around. And if so, we will attempt to do this. Ooh. Oh, can we use this? Gonna have to save some run energy. Can we? Can we do have enough agility? Oh, yeah. What the hell is this pathing? Please don't tell me we've got to go all the way over. Guess that's one way to do it. Alright, we've got a little bit of a trek ahead of us. That's okay. We're up for the yeah, that's not cool. Oh, maples. I've been looking for them things. Now we know where we can go chop some down. Essentially, we gotta see if we can go over towards the Grand Tree, and unfortunately, I can't teleport there, so we gotta take the long route. I think we've got even longer of a trek ahead of me than I thought. Well, that's okay. Oh yes, the original agility course. How nostalgic. Just realized, I've never actually been here, but you gotta be up here. Okay. We'll probably need some GP. Let's take 1,000. And let's find a food shop. I guess there's another thing. Essentially, we have to find some chocolate. And how much? 10. They do not stack. Ooh, there's... cream. Bucket of milk. Nice. I can even buy the Google berries. Okay. Alright, let's bank some of this shit. Then let's go on our quest. Alright, this is actually the first time I've been to the Gnome Stronghold, or not the Stronghold, but the Grand Tree. Because I haven't actually done this quest, I actually kind of need to do it. We're going to climb down, but we have more pressing matters to attend to. And away we go toward Artie again. That was unintended. Well, how about that? We found some maple trees, and we went to the Grand Tree. So we are doing some new content today. Not bad. Alright, we are about to officially start the Plague City. So, let's get to it. Of course we'll help. We already got all our shit. Let's go. Gotta go, water source, got it. I guess the, implication is if you had, like, four, you could just make one trip, but, it's not that big of a deal. I have no idea why this is so fucking hard. Try to pull a grill. We'll probably use a rope or some shit like that. Yep. Cutscene. Heave ho, heave ho. Alright. Yes, Mask Ahoy. Don't run away. Don't run. We are your friends. Of course we'll return it. Of course, we are your friends. try to enter it. I'm touched by the plague. I fear not. Of course. We're gonna talk to this dude. Of course his partner, I wouldn't be here. I was using it on the wrong one, of course. So now we go all the way back. I'm glad that I do have the graceful set. This would get rather burdensome. Quest almost finished. Back down the sewer pipe. Of course. Here we go. Plague City completed. Almost 2.5k mining, and of course teleport scrolls. Nice.